Have you ever went through a self-discovery session to find out your true goals? And do you write your goals and plans down, or do you just wing it throughout the year? In this episode number 35, I'm going to share with you some tools that are going to support you in finding out what the deepest revelations of yours are, and make sure that you have a plan of action. So stay tuned. Hey, Thierry Alexander here from thierryvalexander.com. I help entrepreneurs and network marketers create faster results online for you to enjoy more of what you love with the people that you love. If you're new here, consider subscribing, because each and every week I come up with a new training and a free resource for you to be empowered in your own way. In this week's episode, I want to share with you some tools that are going to help you get to know yourself better so you can find out your true goals. And that I'm going to do it through the SMART goals process. SMART goal is a great tool to help making sure that the objective and the desired aims are achievable and trackable with tangible data. With a goal which is written down, you have more chances to be ahead of the game and to be closer to the achievement of it. SMART goal setting is one of the most empowering and effective tools, but yet not used as much as it should. Using these tools will clearly support your vision, your clarity, and transparency about yourself, as well as your light bulb moments. To get access to my SMART goal setting roadmap, just go on thierryvalexander.com/3, and that will get you on the blog post that I have created alongside this freebie that you have access over there to support you in the setting of your goals in the SMART way. So www.thierryvalexander.com/3, and that will get you onto the blog where you can download my SMART goal setting roadmap guide, which is absolutely awesome. Let's now dive into the three elements that are really important and crucial in the goal setting process. The first one being awareness. We need to have awareness. We change and grow each and every day that passes, even if we don't realize it, feel it, or even if it doesn't seem like it. For example, when we are getting older and we're changing, our hair is getting grayer, we're losing it, or everything that we do that we change each and every day, we only most of the time see it when we are looking at pictures from a year, 2 years ago, 3 years ago, and we notice the dramatic changes that happen, positive and or negative at the same time, that we didn't realize when we were at that moment in time, but looking back, it actually shows. It is exactly the same with what's happening in our mind, how we see things and how we think. The difference is that it's even less tangible than what we can see on throwback pictures. Hence the importance to reevaluate our goals, our self-discovery, our mission and vision statement on a regular basis. So awareness is the first important element to pay attention of. The second important element in order to set some SMART goals requires to have a clear vision. And to have a clear vision, it is necessary and very helpful to know a self-discovery and to be aware and reveal your mission and vision statement to yourself at the very least. It's even more powerful should you declare your mission and vision statement to the wider public and audience, as it will intensify your commitment to the outcome. Now, how do we go about crafting your self-discovery and statements, you may ask? The best and easiest way is to actually go through a series of questions. Questions that make you think and connect deeper with your dreams and your desires, essentially with your heart. This is exactly what you're going to find in the freebie of this episode, which is my self-discovery guide that is going to share with you a series of questions to really brainstorm with yourself and help you connect deeper and more intensely with your own self, your desires, your dreams, your wider land of plenty, and making sure that you are really going for what you love. To get access to my self-discovery guide, just click the yellow button below this video and that will be sent automatically into your email box. If you're on my YouTube channels or on any other platforms, then you will see the link into the description section. And again, that will take you to my blog, and below this video you will see a massive yellow button that you cannot miss. Click it and that will be sent into your email box. Finally, the last element, but not the least, actually the most important one, is to take action. It is really crucial to be clear on your vision, on yourself, on your mission statement, on your vision statement. Yet without any action, nothing will happen. In fact, I would say that even sometimes not having a roadmap, not having a clear vision, not having a clear goal, but taking action will definitely, no matter what, making you learn and be able to review what works, what you like and what you don't like. So action always brings something, even without all the other elements that we've just covered. Of course, if you combine everything together, you are ready to rock, my friends. So just take action, have some awareness about yourself, about your vision, about your statements, about everything that you need to know, and take massive action. In conclusion, the three elements that we've covered is that you need to have to be aware of yourself, to have a clear vision, to also take massive action. Remember a couple of things. If you want to have access to my SMART goal setting roadmap, just go on www.thierryvalexander.com/3, and that will give you access to my SMART goal setting roadmap. And this week, if you want to have access to my self-discovery guide, which is absolutely awesome, with phenomenal questions that are really going to make you connect with yourself deeply, then just click the yellow button below this video and that will be sent automatically to your email box. Did you get value out of this training? I truly hope that you did. If you did get value, smash the share button. Send that to your friends, to your fellow entrepreneurs, to your fellow freelancers, whoever likes also to be diving into personal development. You will be thanked for having sent that to them. Question of the week: what tool or tools do you use in order to set your goals? I'd love to know. I'm always willing to learn and to see what is it that maybe you have access to which might be of use. So share with me in the comment section what is it that you're using for setting your goals and getting yourself ready and be smashing it throughout the year. Thank you very much for tuning in, and this video training is a wrap. Bye bye bye.